How to solve x power 12 plus x power 8 is equal to 80. Find the value of x. So we have x power 12 is same as x power 4 bracket power 3. Then plus x power 8 is same as x power 4 bracket power 2. Then is equal to 80. Now we see x power 4 both term is same. So let x power 4 is substituted by y. So our equation will be y cube plus y square then is equal to 80. Now we can write here y cube plus y square then plus 80, take to the left side. So this will be minus 80 is equal to 0. Now y cube plus y square then minus 80 is same as minus 64 minus 16. Then is equal to 0. How to understand this? Attention here, the nearest cubic number of 80 is 64. So we can write here minus 80 is same as minus 64 minus 16. Then is equal to 0. Now we can write here y cube plus y square then minus 64 is same as 4 cube then minus 16 is same as 4 square then is equal to 0. Now we can write here y cube then minus 4 cube plus y square then minus 4 square is equal to 0. Now here we can apply the formula of a cube minus b cube. Here a is as y, b is as 4. So according to formula we can write here y minus 4 times y square plus y times 4 plus 4 square then plus. Here we can apply the formula of a square minus b square. Here a is as y, b is as 4. So according to formula we can write here y plus 4 times y minus 4 then is equal to 0. Now we see y minus 4 is common. So bracket y minus 4 is out of this bracket. So this divided by this, that means y minus 4 will be cancelled. So here y square plus y times 4, it will be 4y then plus 4 square, that means it will be plus 16 then plus this divided by this, that means y minus 4 will be cancelled. So here y plus 4 then bracket close is equal to 0. Now we can write here bracket y minus 4 times y square plus 4y plus y, that means it will be plus 5y then plus 16 plus 4, that means it will be plus 20 is then bracket close is equal to 0. Now we can write here y minus 4 is equal to 0 or y square plus 5y plus 20 is equal to 0. Now we can write here y is equal to minus 4, take to the right side, so this will be plus 4. Or here we can apply discriminant formula, so you can write here delta is equal to b square minus 4 ac. Here a is as on, b is as 5, c is as 20. So delta will be equal to b square, that means 5 square minus 4 times a, that means on, times c, that means 20, is equal to 5 square, that means it will be 25, minus 4 times on times 20, that means it will be 80. 25 minus 80, that means it will be minus 55. So minus 55 is less than 0. So here no real solution. No real solution. So the real value of y will be y is equal to 4. But remember y, that means let x power 4 is substituted by y. So y, that means x power 4. So y, that means x power 4 is equal to 4. X power 4, then plus 4, take to the left side, so this will be minus 4, is equal to 0. Now x power 4 is same as x square bracket power square, then minus 4 is same as 2 square, then is equal to 0. Now we can write here, we can apply the formula of a square minus b square. Here a is as x square, b is as 2. So according to formula, we can write here x square plus 2 times x square minus 2, then is equal to 0. Here we applied this formula, a square minus b square is equal to a plus b times a minus b. Now we can write here x square plus 2 is equal to 0, or x square minus 2 is equal to 0. Now we can write here x square is equal to plus 2, take to the right side, so this will be minus 2, or x square is equal to minus 2, take to the right side, so this will be plus 2. Now we have x square is equal to minus 2. We apply a square root in both sides, so a square root of x square is equal to a square root of minus 2. Now this square root, this square will be cancelled, so here x is equal to plus or minus a square root of minus 2 is same as a square root of 2 times a square root of negative 1. Now here we have x square is equal to 2. Now we apply a square root in both sides, so a square root of x square is equal to a square root of 2. Now we see this square root, this square will be cancelled, so here x is equal to plus or minus a square root of 2. Now we can write here x is equal to plus or minus a square root of 2 times square root of minus 1, that means imaginary. Now we see x is equal to plus or minus square root of 2 imaginary. This is rejected because this is imaginary value, so this is rejected. So x is equal to plus or minus square root of 2, this is accepted. Accepted. So our final answer will be x is equal to plus or minus square root of 2. Plus or minus square root of 2. So this is the value of x, so this is our final answer.